What's up, guys? Ghost Rider 822005 here, bringing guys another action figure related video. Today I'll be just showing off my collection. I haven't done a collection update in God knows how long, because to be quite honest with you, I have not really been all that into collecting over the past summer. Just got burnt out, had to take a break, was doing other things that made me happy, but I'm getting back into it, so I'm just going to show off my collection. We're going to start off with the main DC multiverse stuff. Actually, we'll show off this stuff. These are some of the Legos I have. It's not a whole lot. I don't have many. But these are some of the ones I have that I like. Over here, starting off DC multiverse, we have the Nightwing and Red Hood 2-pack. I don't really like that Red Hood. Mine's head comes off really easily. Here's the Jon Stewart Green Lantern. Snyderverse Cyborg. Snyderverse Flash. Snyderverse Aquaman, Kit Bash Wonder Woman, the original Superman, and the Snyderverse Batman. On this side, this is kind of like my, I guess, Legion of Doom, kind of. We got Deathstroke here, which is a great figure. Joker, an amazing figure. Custom Reverse Flash. I need that one that they officially announced. Sinestro, they need to make a Sinestro. Stormcloud's Doomsday. Darkseid and Bane, all perfect figures. Over here is my main, like, kind of Avengers self and just heroes. We'll start over here with Captain America, Red Guardian, Black Widow, Kit Bash. Oh crap, what's her name? I forget her name, but it's the mom from Black Widow. Ant-Man, Wasp, Captain Marvel, Valkyrie. We have Cyborg Spider-Man. What's his name? I forget his name now. Miles Morales from the Gamerverse, from the game. Retro Spider-Man, Spider-Verse Gwen, Spider-Ham is completely facing the wrong direction. Hawkeye, Gwenpool, She-Hulk, the original Doctor Strange, Ghost Rider, Hulk, Stan Lee, Shang-Chi, Nebula, Shang-Chi's friend, I forget her name, his sister, I forget her name, Logan, Reed Richards, Sue Summers, Johnny Storm, and Ben Grimm. So back over here, we had Valkyrie, we got Iron Fist, Sylvie, the figure that there was a review up. Look back, I think it was two videos ago. Here's Thor, the custom cape, TVA Loki, 80th anniversary Captain America with the wrong shield, the Mr. Hyde Wave Iron Man, the integrated suit, Spider-Man from No Way Home, Spider-Ham, we have the Endgame Iron Man, White Vision, the comic book War Machine, still an amazing figure. I love him. He's probably one of my favorite Marvel Legends. Wanda from WandaVision, this little guy from Shang-Chi, Bucky from Falcon Winter Soldier. We have Shuri from that one Claw and Shuri 2-pack, Black Panther, the Civil War one with the What If head, Star-Lord, Rocket, Rescue, just Diamond Select, Gamora, and Drax. And at the very bottom, we have Death, Lady Death, Surtur, Thanos, Zemo, Kang, Proxima Midnight, Cull Obsidian back there, Ebony Maw, Bullseye, Taskmaster, Red Skull, Ares, Hela, Skrull Build-A-Figure, MCU Skrull. We have, the Death Dealer from Shang-Chi. You have Yon-Rogg back there. Doom back there. Being a Doom Jazz, what the hell, dude? We have Ultron there. Frogman there. Custom Mandarin, or I guess Wenwu. He has these cloth pieces and he's painted black, which makes him a custom, I guess. Custom U.S. Agent, which he was in my Marvel Zombies video that came out Halloween. Go check that out. I just custom painted to make it more accurate. Kingpin Build-A-Figure, which I got loose. Beetle, Living Laser, Claw, sorry. Electro, Scream, Movie Venom. He will be replaced with the animated series Venom whenever I get him. He shipped the other day. Carnage, Kraven, the Hand Ninja, Tombstone, Prowler hiding in the dark. J. Jonah Jameson back there. We have Scorpion there. Then we have Vulture.
Green Goblin and Stilt Man.
And we're just gonna quickly dart over here to the closet where other stuff is. This is kind of just miscellaneous figures. We have my custom attack set, Attack Titan from Attack on Titan. We have Aang and Zuko from the McFarlane kind of basic Avatar line. Figma Link. We have my Mortal Kombat figures, which is Shao Kahn, Baraka, Scorpion, and Raiden. Some just horror NECA figures, which these figures are amazing. We have NECA Predator, my 2018 Halloween Michael Myers. I custom made to be the Halloween Kills one, so I can get that one. The Broken Tusk Predator, I think that's which one that is. The Ultimate Pennywise, Fugitive Predator, like the Lab Escape one. And then this NECA Jason Voorhees, I forget which movie exactly he's from. Here's all my Spawn stuff. We have the Mandarin Spawn, the Custom Commando Spawn, my Kitbash Customized Kickstarter Spawn, and Mint Unchanged Kickstarter Spawn. And doing a little cut over here, here is just my kind of miscellaneous McFarlane slash kind of death metal stuff. Here is Peacemaker, I'm excited for his show. Hellbat Armor, Batman, Batman Beyond, I love him. Azrael, Thomas Wayne Batman, customized Bloodsport. He's went from a crappy figure to an amazing figure. White Knight Batman, Armored Suit Superman, Murder Machine. We have the Crow Robin, the First Wave Batman Who Laughs, Merciless Build-A-Figure, the Merciless Build-A-Figure Wave. Batman Who Laughs with the Hawkman wings, I guess. We have Red Death and Devastator. Over here, we're just gonna go to the Star Wars section real quick. We have just some. This is basically prequel and Clone Wars figures. We have Yoda, Obi-Wan, Plo Koon, Cad Bane. Still love that Cad Bane. Kit Fisto, Count Dooku, and Darth Maul. And there's a Dram Jawa. And here's all just the clones I have. We have the one from the Evolution set, the Kamino clone. Captain Rex, Captain Fox, Commander Bly, the Walmart exclusive Ahsoka, still love her to death. Archive Series, Anakin, Archive Series, Commander Cody. There's a kind of falling Death Trooper back there. We're just gonna move over here and go that Evolution 4-pack, Stormtrooper, Scout Trooper, Model Kit Stormtrooper, Mandalorian Stormtrooper, Seventh Sister, Amazon exclusive Emperor Palpatine, Incinerator Trooper, Director Krennic, another Mandalorian Trooper, the Stealth Trooper, from the Gaming Greats Wave, the Death Trooper, we have that one Mountain Trooper from Solo, the 40th anniversary of Empire Strikes Back, Darth Vader. In the front, you have the Jawa again, the customized Mandalorian Season 2 Boba Fett until they actually make one. Bossk, the Armorer, love her still. Beskar Mandalorian, Bo-Katan, Luke, BB-8, Baby Yoda, Leia, C-3PO, Han, Chewbacca, RTD2, and the little droid from Fallen Order. And that's my basically entire collection. Also, I do have some Attack on Titan poster there and a signed poster from Pedro Pascal and Trump supporter. But yeah, these are all just amazing, amazing, amazing figures. I love the fact that I had them all set up again. It makes me so happy. My desk is a mess because of it. I'm going to get that fixed soon. We'll talk about that. This all just is really amazing. I forgot to go with the what if figures. Hold up. We have the Killmonger from the Black Panther wave. I have him over here because I just thought he looked cooler here. T'Challa Star-Lord, Supreme Leader. Not Supreme Leader, what? Supreme Sorcerer Supreme, I guess. I forgot what the exact name was. Evil Doctor Strange. I guess he's not really evil. With the Eye of Agamotto glued on there because I thought it looked cooler him. My custom-made Zombie Hunter Spider-Man because I'm not spending $30 on Spider-Man with a cape. Captain Carter and figure of the year so far is Zombie Captain America. Alright, so yeah, these are just all my figures. The other ones over there. I had so much fun setting these back up. I'm really enjoying getting back into collecting and posing. It's just so much fun. And I'll post as much as I can. All right, guys. I guess I'll see you guys next time I upload. Peace.